Hey guys, if you haven't, make sure to subscribe, like this video, and join my Roblox group.
Brand new leak that came out a little bit ago, a couple hours ago, for chapter 11. So we got two images. Here's the first image, and it kind of looks like just a military base, and it looks actually really cool. I'm actually really excited to play this map. But it looks like a military base, and it looks like cabins there. And maybe they even have a secret in them, and they do. So basically, you can't really see, but at the bottom, where the black shadow is on the ground, there is a word, and if you really look at it, it says past. So I did already take a look at that, and it says past. So yeah, I want to tell you that. So what could that mean? It could mean that stuff is coming back from the beginning because, or something, stuff is coming back from the past because remember we got that little tweet quote thing that said there from the beginning. So it might be all adding up. There might, like, I don't know, but there's gonna be something from the past, obviously, that will come to affect us in chapter 11. So we have another image over here, and it kind of looks basically the same as the other one, except it's way darker. And maybe this is because the map changes while we're in it. That would be a little odd, but I think it could happen. But I'm not sure. And basically, maybe we'll see something change in the chapter that, like, never happened in the actual thing. So, I don't know. But, yeah, we're gonna look at that. Also, in this image, it's very hard to see. I could barely see it. But, you probably won't even see it. But there is the word past. That was the first one. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. The word back, so it's kind of the same, which is why I got them confused. It's probably related to all the past and, like, there from the beginning. It's probably related to all that stuff, but we still don't know what all this means. So we will have to take a look at that in a different video. But let me finish up this leak because we got four emojis with it. Now we got the ice cube again. It does look like it's snowing, actually, in the pictures, so I don't know. I don't know what the ice cube is. I just really don't know. But, then we have a skull, so we gotten that another time, so, maybe two people die, or maybe there's just dead bodies from the dead people, and from the war, or something related to that stuff. Or something like that, but, yeah, and then we have another emoji, and that emoji is an arrow, another arrow, and that is it goes to the right. So I'm kind of getting a hint, like, thinking what these up arrows and down arrows and all these arrows mean. Could really mean the up arrow. Maybe there's like a code in the game where you had to figure it out, like there was kind of in chapter 10. We saw that little, like, board thing, and basically it was a code. We had to figure out a code, and after we figured out that code, we could escape. And basically, I think that maybe there's going to be another code that we have to figure out, and it is, like, maybe up, down, or there's something to do with that, maybe, up, down, like a code. Maybe not for the chapter, but as a secret of the chapter, or something related to that. But yeah, I'm not totally sure what could be happening, but that is a tiny theory of what it is. But then our last hint, we have, like, this kid who reminded me of Jack Frost, who is basically looks like he's frozen. I will put an image of the emojis on the screen as they're already up there. But he basically looks like he is frozen. So yeah, I don't know what this could be. Maybe like somebody almost dies or gets frozen or something like that. But yeah, I'm not sure exactly. But comment down below what you guys think about this, because I don't really know much. I don't have much theory towards a lot of these things. But if you guys do, comment down below. And yeah, also make sure to subscribe. Also turn on notification. Sorry about that. Turn on notifications and like this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.